most miraculous part about this wreck is that medics and doctors were able to revive one of the 7-year-old children inside the car. And now everyone involved is hoping that child is able to pull through and survive this wreck. You can see behind me the blue tarp. That is where rescue crews are on the other side working on that vehicle. The driver of that car has died after crossing the center line and hitting this triaxle truck, state police tell us. Now let's go ahead and show you the video. This is on Englishman Hill Road, just off of 982 in Bullskin Township, Fayette County. The wreck happened just after 8 o'clock this morning. Fayette EMS crews tell me a 7-year-old girl, a 5-year-old girl, and a 2-year-old boy were all inside the vehicle their mother was driving. Again, state police say for some reason she crossed the center line and hit that triaxle truck head on. All three children are now at Children's Hospital. All of them were airlifted, but what's incredible here is the 7-year-old girl was initially pronounced dead, and then crews were able to bring her back to life. This was when she was taken to Highlands Hospital. She is now on her way to Children's Hospital. She's already at Children's Hospital. Now, Fayette EMS crews and everyone who responded to this wreck are just hoping she is able to survive. Again, this is a developing story. We will have updates for you throughout the day online at WTAE.com and in our later newscasts.